Hi, do you wonder if you want to study in engineering or maybe you want to know what kind of different engineers there are? Wonderful, then this video is for you. The engineering field is pretty broad. That's why Aalto University has four different engineering schools. School of Engineering, School of Chemical Engineering, School of Science, and School of Electrical Engineering, where I am studying. From these schools graduate many different types of engineers, but today I will generally divide them into five groups: mechanical, civil, electrical, chemical, and software engineers. Mechanical engineer. A degree in mechanical engineering can lead into work in many different fields like aerospace, manufacturing, and others. As a mechanical engineer, you might design power-producing machines like electric generators or power-consuming machines like electric cars, for example. Civil engineer. As a civil engineer, you will design, construct, and operate different infrastructure projects like buildings, water supply systems, dams, bridges, tunnels, and metro. You can also work with renewable energy solutions like hydroelectric or wind energy generation constructions. Electrical engineer. Depending on your major as an electrical engineer, you might take part in automating factory processes or designing robots. Also, the workday of an electrical engineer might be spent on designing computer processors, circuits, or different electrical devices. Chemical engineer. With the degree of a chemical engineer, you might end up working in pharmaceutical industry, focusing on producing biomedical products. Along with the pharmaceutical industry, also pulp and paper, food processing, battery manufacturing, petrochemical industry, and many other industries are constantly looking for new chemical engineers. Software engineer. With a software engineering degree, you open the door to many programming jobs, like web development, software, computational or machine learning engineering. After graduation, you might use computers and algorithms to simulate and analyze complex models, create websites and apps to boost digitalization, or maybe you will work on creating your computer game. It's totally up to you. Now let me tell you about my experience as an electrical engineer in Aalto University. I started my studies in School of Electrical Engineering because I wanted to work on developing robots and new electrical devices. During my first year, I was studying fundamentals and completing mainly math, physics, circuit theory, and programming courses. The most exciting course of the first year was the electrical workshop. During the course, we chose any project we would like to work on in a small group with other students. I really like the freedom of picking any project and implementing it all by ourselves. That helped us to be pretty creative and have a lot of fun during the course. During my first year, I found out that I'm also passionate about automation and programming. That's why during my second and the third years, I was mainly focused on completing my automation and programming courses. I also had robotics and mechanical engineering courses. The mechanical engineering course ended up to be one of my favorites. That's because I learned to design pretty much any structure using CAD software. That gives the opportunity to imagine something, design it, and then bring it into reality using 3D printing all during the same day. That skill helped me a lot during my third year when I was writing my bachelor thesis focusing on wireless power transfer. also picked computer science as my minor, which helped me to have a lot of programming courses, which I enjoy. During my studies, I learned to code in such programming languages as Python, Java, JavaScript, C, C++, and MATLAB. All these courses prepared me to solve real-life problems and definitely increased my chances to find a job that is suitable for me. Alright, I hope this information was useful and will help you to choose your program. In the next video, I will talk about money.
I'm talking about this.
I will talk about salaries of the engineers mentioned in this video and compare their income. Like and subscribe to not miss it. It's gonna be interesting. Thank you for watching. This video is done in cooperation with Aalto University, and in the video description you can find links to Aalto University website and YouTube channel.